spend so much on charity. 75% of his wealth dedicated to charity. No wonder I see you here in your thousands coming to share with him a great opportunity to start off the Imo Carnival. Being your second anniversary, seeing this homogeneous crowd, I definitely know that the way you're going, Imo State will soon catch up and overtake the Calabar Carnival. And because you have a very smart governor as a businessman, he has tricked me to be here today so that he can understand what we do in Cross River and has brought me here, and we have come here with our contingent. And I'm sure when you see his carnival next year, even us from Calabar will come to learn from him. You know, that is what we call a businessman. He's very smart. So today we are going to declare this carnival formally open for us to start the procession, where we sit back and watch the team. But on the part of Cross River State Government, we also came with our own small team that we're watching, and the best band will have a special gift from the people of Cross River State, a total sum of 5 million naira. Thank you very much, and I hereby formally declare the carnival open. Thank you. Governor, who has the enthusiasm of a child, yet with the wisdom of a 60-year. And so you have a catalytic combination of a very smart governor, a businessman, a very proficient man who has care for the poor, who chooses to educate people that he doesn't know, who has spent so much on charity. 75% of his wealth dedicated to charity. No wonder I see you here in your thousands coming to share with him a great opportunity to start off the Imo Carnival. Being your second anniversary, seeing this homogeneous crowd, I definitely know that the way you're going, Imo State will soon catch up and overtake the Calabar Carnival. And because you have a very smart governor as a businessman, he has tricked me to be here today so that he can understand what we do in Cross River, and has brought me here, and we have come here with our contingent. And I'm sure when you see his carnival next year, even us from Calabar will come to learn from him. You know, that is what we call a businessman. He's very smart. So today we are going to declare this carnival formally open for us to start the procession, where we sit back and watch the team. But on the part of Cross River State Government, we also came with our own small team that we're watching, and the best band will have a special gift from the people of Cross River State, a total sum of 5 million naira. Thank you very much, and I hereby formally declare the carnival open. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.